This might take us a while, yeah. I left all the doors unlocked and you said you're on your way.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Classic Women's Championship.
Make me over. I'm all I wanna be. A walking fire. You can get rid of me. So glad you can make it. Yeah, now you're really made it. So glad you can make it now. Oh, look at my face.
Introducing the challenger from Orlando, Florida, Naomi! And introducing the champion from Denver, Colorado, she is the Raw Classic Women's Champion, Jacqueline!
Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title.
Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity of knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place. Naomi showing her instincts.
Nice calf kick, great elevation. Hurricane Rana, unbelievable athleticism.
Watch out!
Honey Bulldog. She did her homework there.
Out of the way in time.
Uh-oh. What a hurricanrana. She anticipated that one. Tossed with the arm drag.
Drop kick with precision.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, roundhouse kick.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Hooked up. Naomi is such an athletic and innovative competitor that I have to imagine it's hard to really come up with a dependable strategy against her. Corey, would you agree?
Taking flight.
Body splash. Just a continuous rush being faced by Naomi.
And a slowed down Naomi struggling right now to mount her fast-paced, innovative offense.
Bronco Buster!
You guys are just having a great time, aren't you?
Yes, we are.
Leg drop. Knee drop. Sheesh. The champ getting put to the test here. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
And the DDT.
Kick to the body. What's coming next? Hooked up. Face first.
Just a barrage of stomps.
Inverted STO.
Naomi out of harm's way.
Ooh, worked out with the crossbody. Producing a trampling. Quicker than Naomi there.
Arm wringer applied.
Oh my goodness, that might have snapped the finger.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh.
Look out. Rose plant.
I think it's about that time, gentlemen.
Time for a
flat shot. Party's over. Hit the lights.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams.
Good night. It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken?
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh, an overbearing amount of offense against Naomi here.
Yeah, Naomi needs to reassess her strategy.
Inverted suplex.
Wow, what unbelievable action.
Oh, perfect kick.
Big drop of the leg.
Placed in the corner. Oh, look at the kicks right to the midsection.
Boom, three.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Hooked up.
DDT. She's calling for it.
Gonna take some power to get them up here. And
sit out, broken arrow. The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Naomi out of harm's way.
And a clothesline.
Uh-oh.
What a hurt, Piranha.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Up and knee drop.
Sheets. Moved at the right time. She's able to get out of the way. She's sent flying into the corner.
Now he is some athlete.
Forced to break.
Drop kick on target.
Nothing fancy about that.
You only got one.
Oh.
I'll tell you this, guys, no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer
what's up there can leave you dazed. Nice counter kick, great elevation. Oh, and she had Naomi's number.
Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
Right to the spine.
Party's over.
The champ has his one in hand now.
Looking for the victory. Two.
And they're still in this.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away.
Soaring.
Cross body for the top.
Got all of it.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Oh, nasty fall.
Judo throw him into a DDT.
Just a continuous rush being faced by Naomi.
Naomi needs to be resourceful in this situation.
You still feel the glow when the lights are out?
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
Naomi just gave this one her best shot, but she couldn't end it.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Into the corner now.
Trapped in the corner, just letting loose.
Goodness gracious.
Naomi put a stop to that.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Boom, rear view.
Connecting.
The title might change hands.
Makes a cover.